अल्लाहु 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 अल्लाहु
My sister always remember one thing in your mind, that if you want to start something good, then you need to improve yourself. And first start from you, that goodly. It can be happened that people will learn from you, and that you will be rewarded on day of judgment for your good goodly.
Yes, my sister, I'm getting your points.
One thing more, dear, that you are saying it is not a big deal to throw a paper on away. My dear, it is a big problem, because by throwing any garbage anywhere, it pollutes our environment, and then it would be harmful for our health. So next time, be careful by throwing anything on board.
Yes, my sister, inshallah, from today I will not throw any garbage anywhere. And if anybody throw a weapon in front of my eye, I won't let them to do this.
And as you know, it's in our Islam, then keep your environment clean, because cleanness is half of faith.
Thank you, and Allah Ta'ala has all these garbage regarding cleanness.
No need to thank your smell is not today.
Use helping to keep the area clean.
Assalamu alaikum. Here we are having a mosque, and today I will tell you some important points regarding cleanliness of mosque. So, as everybody knows that people always keep mosque very neat because it is a place of worship, but it is not enough to keep mosque neat just from inside. In fact, we should clean mosque from outside also. And one more important thing, that you keep yourself neat and clean and your environment clean. It's not enough. In fact, the main thing which you need to clean are your thoughts of your mind and heart. Jazakallah.
Here, Kamal is saying you have to think about whatever things are there and so forth regarding cleanliness.
So, it is used for protecting us from germs. Tissue paper. After washing hand, we use tissue paper for dry hand. Hand sanitizer. It is a liquid gel generally used to decrease infection agents on the hand. Gloves. It is a piece of clothing that covers a hand. Toothpaste. It is a paste or gel used to clean the teeth. Toothbrush. Oval hygiene instrument used to clean the teeth, gums and tongue. So we should not throw rubbish on the road.